I think hackers are really important to the future of the industry. But I think that people don't really understand what hacking is. Hacking is people exploring and creating and trying to make technology evolve. There's this thing called cracking. That's where people try and get your password and your bank details. But hackers, I've never met a hacker that wasn't a really lovely person. But hackers just sit down and build stuff and do stuff and create stuff. And from my point of view, the only way the technology industry is going to survive and evolve is by people hacking it and solving problems in new and interesting ways. It was hackers that built Colossus that helped win World War II. It was hackers that helped put a man on the moon. You know, those shuttles weren't thought out from a health and safety point of view. It was technology all mashed together to try and solve a problem. That's hacking. That's why hackers are so important to software.
My name is Thomas Madsen. I'm from a company in Denmark called T&M. We are doing software solutions in the food sector. And one of the scenarios is building up a model for handling traceability in food production. And this is what this hackathon is about. The idea is that you should just be able to scan a QR code on a piece of meat and get all the information about the production.
For me, hacking is using stuff in ways that was never intended.
Our challenge here is to have some hackers or developers to look at this challenge of displaying all this traceability information in a clever way. And what they should do is to make end-user apps to present all this information.
A hacker is some guy who can understand computers.
Developers have 48 hours to do the applications, starting today at 3 o'clock. We will evaluate all results and we have some prizes. And it would be things like the complexity of the app, the functionality.
For me, hacking is to use the resources you have to use them to build another one that that helps you to get what you are trying to do.
The first prize is £1,000, second prize £500, and third prize £250.